tittle, first of them all. I am yours truly, Snow White, also known as Alex. And today's video is going to be a cotton on unboxing, or technically unbagging video.
Pick up the soap. Now don't try to bluff. Work up the leather. When you got enough,
these are extremely cute. So as I've said, I've gotten 4 items. 2 pajama crop top shirts and 2 pajama shorts. I don't think I'll be wearing the shorts, especially because it's been extremely cold lately. But the shirts, for sure, I'm going to be wearing. They're so cute. I got them all in a size medium. Okay, so it's on my bed. I thought I got crop shirts, but I guess in reality they're normal size t-shirts, but it doesn't matter because they're super cute anyways. It's a very huge medium. They should have been a little bit more specific maybe with their description, but for the most part it's gonna make a cute crop top. Secondly, we have the shorts. These are so adorable. Oh, it's too bad I'm super sensitive to the weather, so like, I will not be using these till next year when it gets warmer. But they're so awesome. And they have pockets. That's even better. They have pockets. It is the modern Snow White. Once again, it's medium. 2 for $25, I think, is a steal. Those are so cute. All right. So next we have the Seven Dwarfs shirt. Again, by Body. Here we go. This one's a crop. And blank in the back. Dwarves in the front. This one looks ridiculously small. Oh, I hope I fit in it. If not, I'm gonna have to do twice the workouts I do. But now I have a goal. He's so cute. I can't wait. And lastly, but not least, we have the Seven Dwarfs shorts. These are extremely adorable. They have all of them. I thought it was just gonna be, I believe, Doc. I thought it was just gonna be Doc for some reason. And, nope. It's all of them. I'm definitely not gonna do a try on because I didn't shave my legs. It's been a while. But yeah, these are so adorable. So what do you guys think? Cute? What would you say? I think so. So that was the end of my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. I need to reach out to more Snow White fans out there. Hopefully you guys like it and you can order them for yourself or for somebody you love. Before I let you guys go, just remember real quickly to stay safe out there. Wear your mask properly above the nose and covering the chin. Please wash your hands for 20 seconds or longer. Keep a 6-foot distance. Do not forget to use hand sanitizer and Lysol wipes. Be very, very clean. Be very, very friendly. And don't forget. You're the one that can fill the world with sunshine. So keep smiling, keep dreaming, keep wishing, and keep believing. Bye. Almost forgot. Please feel free to follow me on Instagram at snowwhite_fairestofthemall.